Good morning, my respected teacher and my dear friends. Today, myself, Abhirami Mahalinga and Shivra Mishra will be presenting our Sanskrit project for FA1 2015-16.
We have compared two chapters, Chapter 1, Tattvam Asi and Chapter 2, Avivekaha Karma Padam Padam. These are the paragraphs from which we have compared
various things
like Karta Kriya. This is for Chapter 1, this is for Chapter 2.
Avyay from Avyay is indeclinable words from Chapter 1, Tattvamasi, and Avivekaha Paramapadam Padam.
Then we have compared Visheshan Visheshan of both the chapters. This is for Tattvamasi and this is for Avivekaha Paramapadam Padam.
Good morning, respected teacher and my dear friends. Myself, Gayatri Prabhu, and today I am going to present a project in Sanskrit for the year 2015-16. This project comes under FA1. The first chapter, there are two chapters on which I have researched. The first chapter is Tattvam Asi. There is a This is the Karta Kriya of the chapter Tattvam Asi. That is subject and verb. These are the subjects. And these are the verbs. Next come the Visheshan Vishesha of Tattvamasi. That is adjective and the this is the Visheshan. And this is the Visheshan. Then there are Avyay in this chapter as well, that is indeclinable words, which have no root in Sanskrit. Then comes the second chapter, Avivekaha Paramapadam Padam. The Karta Kriya. This is the Karta Kriya, then the Vishesha Vishesha, that is the subject and verb. This is the Vishesha, this is the Vishesha. Then again the Avyay, that is indeclinable words, which have no root in Sanskrit. Thank you.
Hey everyone, today me, Shreya Mishra, Jash Shah, Tatvesh Mishra and Ayush Chakravarti will present you our Sanskrit project for FA1 2015-16. We will be comparing the grammatical aspects of our two chapters, Tattvam Asi and Avivekaha Paramapadam Padam. This is the first thing. So this is the subject and verb for the first chapter. As you can see, the verb is Pashya. The subject is Pashya and the Kriya is Chitram. And so on, as you can see, Shaka, Spri Shanti, Aham, Pashyami, Acharya, Agachati, Upanishad, and Bhavati. And then we continue, Putra, Asit, then Saha, Agachat, Saha, Abhavat, Tvam, Pashyasi, and Tvam, Asi.
This is the Karta Kriya for the second chapter, Avivekaha Paramapadam Padam. The Karta Garuda Bhakshayati Mayuraha Kathayate Nakulaha Datam Nitikatha Santi and Vipraha Asti. And we go on further. Rakshikaha Asti Brahmanaha Upak. Vidha Balakaha Tishtati Brahmana Agachat Vipraha Khadi.
This is Visheshan Visheshya of the Pratamam Pata. Etat Chitram Virgaha Shakaha Amulyam Atmagyanam Varam Ati Uchukaha. And we continue. Mahasheha Arunheha Sarvan Vedan Sarvashreshta Aham Mahan Shaka Dima.
विशेषण विशेष्य ऑफ द सेकेंड चैप्टर अविवेक परमापदम पदम एक प्रश्न एत खगौ नकुल चिरकालित नकुल कंटिन्यू सुस्थ बालक व्यापदीक सत्र सर्प शिप कालम सहसा क्रिय the sadhi from the of the first chapter that's of hati adhyayanartham equals to adhyayan plus artham kaste equals to kaha plus te kulanarupam equals to kul plus anarupam ityuktah is iti plus uktah and this is the sandhi for the second chapter this is nasti is equals to no plus asti atrantare is equals to atra plus antare swayam eva swayam plus eva paramapadam param plus apadam